Oh my gosh, we've got a cat in St. Louis.
An adopted cat from North Carolina has been stuck in St. Louis after a couple who frequently travels surrendered him over the weekend. Lewis was dropped off at the Humane Society of Missouri and luckily was identified by a microchip.
That's just our protocol. We always scan every animal, owner, surrender, or stray, and trace that chip because you never know, somebody may be looking for that particular animal.
Turns out, Lewis was registered to Forever Angels Animal Rescue of Charlotte, and Pat says she's grateful the 10-month-old cat was microchipped and she's awaiting his arrival.
The chip saved him. So what's worked out is that a flight attendant with American Airlines, it's going to fly him back to Charlotte.
For the next 2 weeks, Lewis will stay at 5 Acres Animal Shelter in St. Charles, where they will make sure he's ready for transport.
I mean, we're big on helping other rescues. I mean, you can't save them all by yourself, and if you work together, you have a better chance of saving. The second we opened his cage door, he started headbutting staff and leaped into our arms and turned himself around so he was like laying like a baby in our arms. He's been extremely affectionate.
All three shelters wants to bring more awareness to the importance of pet owners making sure that their pets are microchipped.
The microchip is going to be the very best way to ensure that your pet gets home to you if they do get lost.
Reporting, I'm Aprilette Russell.